Sorry, turned into pizza parlor at the end, but yeah, every banjo player has it in them. It's like the Incredible Hulk, you know.